Right then guys, another block paving, this time in the garden. We're gonna go along here. Got my assistant with me again. We're gonna go up here. Right in this corner, it's a couple of steps. And then, got a nice big open space around here. Obviously we can't move that one or that one, so we're gonna have to go around those bits. But apart from that,
thank you.
But check this out. All the way through here. Like I said, a bit of buoyant rains will start to pool just a little bit. And then when we get around the corner, you'll see the difference. Got a few areas where the water pools over, but all that grubbiness is gone.